How's it going? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a Christmas decorate with me. So my theme this year is Narnia. So I tried to get as many pieces as I could to make it super Narnia. This year I thought I'd go for Narnia because Narnia is one of my absolute favorites. I got a collector's edition of the Narnia books for Christmas last year. I absolutely love it. It was instrumental to my childhood and also my adulthood. So I thought I would get some of the pieces and kind of show you around what I'm doing with my Narnian decorations. I definitely feel like I could up it. I mean, when can you not up the scale on Christmas decorations, right? So there's a few things that I actually don't have currently that I would really like to have. So I'll kind of talk to you guys through it. But this is what I have come up with for now. Here we go. Okay, so first things first, of course, I have to get a lamppost, right? Because that is so typically Narnia. So I was on the hunt for a lamppost for ages, couldn't seem to find one. Finally found one in B&M. It was like the last one, it was reduced. I don't love the bow on it, but I just for the sake of having a lamppost to really bring out Narnia, I thought it was perfect and really fit in with my white and silver theme. So then of course I got a trio of trees because I really wanted something that looked like you had just stepped into Narnia, and I feel like it's so white and snowy there when you walk in. And yeah, so I thought that would be perfect. I also have this garland that is from the Christmas Magic Store at Blue Water Shopping Center. I think it is so beautiful. I love the glitter on it as well as the pine cones, and it's really winter wonderland themed. So I also bought this reindeer from Asda. I've had it for a few years. I've been incorporating it into my different kind of themes. And yeah, this year I felt like it was perfect because Narnia is full of animals and talking animals, and I just thought it was perfect for this. Next we have the tree, which is a white flocked tree. It's from Asda. It was 35 pounds, which is insane. It's a 6-foot tree. Ideally, I would have loved a 7-foot tree, but for now it is perfect. We bought it a few years ago, and I just love all the little details of the flocking, and it just makes me feel like I'm in a winter wonderland. Then I just feel like you can never have too many Christmas trees. I want more than what, like, I've got 3 and that's not enough. I want so many more Christmas trees to really make it look like a wooded winter wonderland. But I got this little one from Asda, and I think it was like 12 or 15 pounds or something like that. Which I think is really cute against its mother tree. Again, it's flocked, so this one is pre-lit, which is why the lights are a slightly different color to that one. So I'm not really gonna be turning this one on because I feel like it doesn't really match the aesthetics. Then I also have this little lantern, which of course I feel like adds to the Narnia theme, just echoing, you know, off the lamppost. And then this is actually a sheepskin pillow slash chair cover, but I didn't have a tree skirt and I just think it really added to the cozy vibes, so I put it down there. Next, this is my little flocked tree. So the way that I flocked the tree was by getting that spray glue that I mentioned from HobbyCraft in my last video. Then I also got some artificial snow and a little bit of glitter, and I flocked that all myself, which was just so much fun. I much prefer the flocked vibe over just the normal plain tree, especially for this year's theme. And then, as I showed you in my other Christmas haul video, I got these little picks here from The Range. And then here is my little snow globe. Again, I think it's perfect for Narnia because animals and Christmas tree forest, which I think is perfect. And the white kind of theme kind of echoes in that, so that was perfect for it. And then I have my Christmas tree candle here. I put them up on these wooden coasters because I just really like a bit of a height difference on those.
but I'm not really gonna be burning this candle at all. On the side, I put in this little Christmas tree forest candle, just so that I can light it before people come over and can smell what I feel like Narnia would smell like.
So I think I got this one from Poundland and maybe one from Asda or Primark. I feel like that one was from Primark. And these ones were from Cappadocia.
And then we come down here and this is my Narnia collection. As you can see, there's one missing because I'm currently actually reading it again, all over again, because I just love these books so much. And I just love this collector's edition. I think it's so beautiful. It's from the Folio Society. It's 1996 and they are just so gorgeous when you look at them. I just love the gold foiling, which is amazing. The pages are also thick and beautiful. It's just a beautiful version of it. And then over here we have the B&M candle that I mentioned in my other video again, to kind of add to the sparkle in the silver theme. And I have this little tree here that is from Sostrine and Green that I got last year. I love the glitter on it, which is perfect. And then this is where I would love to have a Narnia print or Narnia picture or something of Aslan, which I think would be perfect. For now, I've got this really sweet print, Oh Come Let Us Adore Him. I found this one on Pinterest. And then over here, I have my magical vanilla and holiday spice candle from DW Home that I got at Tiki Max and HomeSense. I'm gonna be burning that a lot over this Christmas period.
So ideally, a couple of other things that I haven't gotten as well, like I said, was the Narnia print, which I would love, which really would echo the Narnia vibes. And I would also love a sign that would be standing here that has like an arrow pointing Narnia and maybe Lantern Waste and or like Spare and which is, I just think is so beautiful. Or just one that just says Narnia, kind of just to really echo that you have entered into Narnia. Then over here, I decked out my stairs with a garland and I put in little bits and pieces. Like this, and this are different pieces. They didn't come with the garland because it was actually a really nice cheap garland. It was like 6 pounds. I flocked it myself, put a little bit of glitter on it. I would love to flock it a little bit more, but also what I would love is to have a couple more Christmas trees here. That is something that I feel like would really make it come alive. So maybe next year or in the Boxing Day sale, I would love to pick up a couple more Christmas trees to really be able to add to my next year's theme. I just want as many Christmas trees as possible lying around so that when you walk in, you're just like, wow, this screams Christmas. So for now though, this is kind of how it looks and I'm quite happy with it. So thanks so much for watching that, guys. I hope you enjoyed my Narnia decorate with me. What is your theme this year? Do you even have a theme or do you have like a color scheme or anything like that? I wanna know. Let me know down below. All right, bye.